2130 Creve-Coeur Mill Road. At the Missouri Bottoms, St. Louis County, Missouri. It's 2800 square foot warehouse building, industrial. The gate. On Creve-Coeur Mill Road, which is right on the edge of St. Louis County and St. Charles County. There's a sign. The lot pretty much goes down to the railroad tracks. Good for construction, landscaping businesses, storage. Right down the street from Weber, Fred Weber. Concrete and asphalt plant. Electric door. 14 foot high. This is the interior here. There's water. It's pretty much all open. There's some storage in here, but there's 220 and there's three phase electric for the compactor motor outside. It's pretty much empty here. The owner has indicated the auto lift does not go. And all of the personal property goes with the owner, not the new owner. Trash compactor. Walking down to the back of the lot alongside the building. As you can see, it's open fields. The right of me, there's a railroad in the back which services the Fred Weber plant. And here's the back of the building here. It goes back to here. You can see inside of these bins, they're pretty much empty, but the owner used it for storage. Storing landscape material. Right, here it is there. There's the side, a lot. 2130 Creve-Coeur Mill Road. $199 is our asking price.